And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. MLB The Show with a good one coming at you. It's the Cincinnati Reds and the Milwaukee Brewers. First pitch coming your way next. And now the shortstop, Ellie De La Cruz. The next offering misses. 2-1.
2 balls, 1 strike.
And that's down and away.
First pitch strike from the pitcher, but then no panic at all by the hitter. Very patient, showing good discipline. Now he's in the driver's seat with a 3-1 count.
Fouls one away, and now 3-2. The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
At the plate, TJ Friedl. Next offering is fouled back. 3-2. Downstairs, and it misses ball four.
Two walks in the first has to be some cause for concern. I mean, you're talking about a guy you want to pitch deep into the ball game. It's not going to help with the pitch count right there. They can't afford to hand out free bases at this rate.
One ball.
And a swing and a miss. No outs, runners at first and second. Just misses the mark outside the zone.
It's a good take.
That one 95 to finish him off. Two on, one out. And here is Joey Votto. Next offering misses, and it's 3-2. The pitch. And there's ball four.
His ability to draw walks has been something that's been part of his career since day one.
Now the left fielder, Jake Fraley. Next pitch is downstairs. Left-hand hitter waits. That just misses. 3 balls and a strike.
I think ultimately you want to tie him up, get the ball in on the plate so that he can't get the barrel to it and hit it to the outfield.
Ball four, he's walked in a run.
They obviously were in a pretty great spot to take the lead right there with the bases loaded, and I'll say that was a good, patient at bat to draw the walk, and you know what? Still counts as an RBI.
Digging in, Spencer Steer. Next offering upstairs. Right-hander kicks, deals, on the ground, and a base hit. Runner from third, in to score, and they lead by two. Runner at third puts on the brakes, bases still loaded, and still only one away. Next for Cincinnati, Tyler Stevenson. That's a strike, 1-2. And a pitch. The other way. Makes the grab, and there's two out. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. Back here in Milwaukee, and here's the veteran outfielder, Christian Yelich. Late on that fastball. On the ground, out to short. Throw over to Votto. One up, one down. Here's Jesse Winker.
Jesse Winker.
One down, base is empty. And that's downstairs and outside. And now it's filled up.
The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit.
Three and two now. And a foul ball. He stays alive.
Well, this is a good time to step out of the box, take a deep breath, reset. A couple of changeups. Probably won't see another one here.
And he walked him.
Now, this was a story we were paying attention to before the game. We've seen him give up walks in the past, and it's an issue once again early on.
And now it's William Contreras. A little bit high, maybe. And that's ball three. Swing and a pop-up in foul ground. Steer under it. And puts the squeeze on that. Out number two.
Got the pitch that he wanted. Just a little bit quick. Front shoulder open. Backside collapsed a little bit. And the launch angle, not where he needed it to be.
Next offering upstairs.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline so that you're not popping up pitches that are just a little too high.
He caught it behind his back to first. On the money, nice play. Back here at American Family Field, top of the second, and now here's a speed threat, outfielder Will Benson. The 1-1 is fouled off. Hacks and misses, it's a strikeout. Now it's Nick Senzel. There's a strike. Still in the second, already at 44 pitches, so some concern there. Swings and misses, struck him out. So the lineup flips over. Ellie De La Cruz, the next to hit for the Reds. He walked and came around to score his first time up. 3-1 is on the way. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk.
They just keep handing out gifts, Boo. Were we supposed to bring something?
See, I think just our presence is the present. Ball to strike, the pitch, and a foul ball. The 1-2. Fouled off the plate, they'll do it again. Next one misses, and the count's even at 2. Burns with a move to first, and he's back safely. Another move to first, and he's back in that time as well. Here's the 2-2. Swings and misses, it's a strikeout. Gassed it right by him. Welcome back. Bottom of the inning. Up now for Milwaukee, Owen Miller. Owen Miller. The wind of the pitch. That one pushed foul. And now 2-2. Just off the inside edge.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
And a rope into center field, base hit.
That is good. The third baseman,
Ryan Anderson, up now for the Brewers. The 1-1 is fouled off. Runner at first with no outs here. Now snap throw to first. And he's back in standing. Down and in, moved his feet. On the ground to first. Could be two. Quickly to second for one. Back to first. Double play. 3-6-3. Nicely done. Blake Perkins up now for the Brewers. Swing and a miss, and that's strike two.
Threw that fastball right by him, slightly elevated. That's a confidence boost for this guy out there on the mound. See if he continues to climb the ladder.
The 2-2 on the way. Just inside, and now it is filled up. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So a ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is, if you are the offensive side of it.
This is Bryce Turang. Next pitch is popped up. And that's a fair ball.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout. Totally tied up with that inside pitch. Got to it late and deep in the zone, but you got the bat on plane enough to fight it off the other way.
That one finds the zone. It's a ball and two strikes.
Man, I'm pretty impressed out there on the mound right now. I mean, these are tough spots where pitchers really got to bear down. Those last two pitches were well executed.
Here comes a pitch. That misses the zone. 2-2.
They tried to get him to go, chase the pitch down and away, but he wouldn't bite.
Got him swinging for the strikeout. Chase the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Top half of the third inning, Jonathan India at the plate.
The second baseman. Jonathan India.
The pitch. Up the middle. Adames, the throw to first. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. And the batter now is Joey Votto.
The first base is number 19. Joey Votto.
And the right-hander deals.
That's the ball.
In the dirt, and the count is 3-1. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. Two outs, base is empty. And now it's going to be Jake Fraley. Thank you. lined, and that's a base hit.
Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Oh, now this one's high and deep, way back there, on its way, gone. He powers that one out to left, and they tack on to their lead. It's 4-0. Base is empty with two away. Here's the catcher, Tyler Stevenson. The next pitch misses, and a count 2-1. Kicks and deals. That one off the mark. And now three balls and a strike. That catches the corner.
Three balls. Two strikes.
The 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Well, he's been in a very giving mood today.
Number 30, Will Benson.
Kicks and fires. Strike two.
Very well executed changeup right there. If he can command the fastball consistently, that's going to be an important pitch in terms of him turning this outing around.
Off the mark there. Two balls, two strikes to count with two outs. Two outs. And he grounds one back up the middle over to Adames. And that's the third out. And welcome back. Set for the bottom of the third. Stepping in, Christian Yelich. The 1-1 is fouled off. Left-hand batter waits. Right back to him on the mound. Over to first. Yelich out on the play. So here's the Brewers DH, Jesse Winker. Ball to strike. He swings and hits a fly ball, center field. Senzel makes the grab, two down. And now, William Contreras. 0-1 as he popped out foul to third his first time up. Swing and a miss. Got him to go up the ladder for the K. Back here in Milwaukee, onto the fourth. Here's the center fielder, Nick Senzel. Next pitch misses, and that's ball two. Ah, that hit him. And the leadoff man is aboard to start the inning.
Whew, you never want to see a pitch that close to someone's head. Lucky right there, his shoulder got in the way.
So back to the top of the Reds lineup. Here's the shortstop at the plate, Ellie De La Cruz. Here's a 1-1. That one down the line, and it goes just foul. The 1-2. Swing and a ball lifted to center field. Weimer grabs it on the run. Man at first, T.J. Friedl, the next to hit.
T.J. Friedl.
3-2 now. Fights it off, he'll see another. Back up the middle and a base hit. Lead runner around second. Weimer to third. And the throw's offline. Safe at third.
Showed a lot of fight with two strikes in that AB. Everything was on time and fluid in that swing. Got a pitch he could get the barrel on and lined it into center for the knock. Those always feel good.
And here is Jonathan India. The 1-1 is fouled off. One down, runners at second and third. That one ripped. Drops into the glove. Runner tags from third. In there safely. And the lead is up to five. Adrian Hauser on a pitch out of the pen here.
I think it's got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big on the scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score.
Now the Reds' cleanup hitter, Joey Votto. And a 3-1 on the way. There's the sinker at the knees for a strike.
Three ball.
Two outs. And one in scoring position. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Back here at the ballpark, Willie Adames stands in.
The shortstop, Willie Adames.
The wind of the pitch. And another ball.
He's been pitching well, but we'll see what kind of adjustment the hitters make this second time through the order. We'll know if he's got really good stuff in this one or not.
Swing and a miss. Two balls, two strikes. Got him swinging. Chased the fastball up the ladder for strike three. Now at the plate, Owen Miller. It's interesting he plays kind of a power spot defensively, but runs pretty well. So when you're looking at that position, you're not expecting someone that has maybe above average speed, but he does. In for a strike. Now it's 3-2.
And I think that skill set really upgrades the position because when you have that kind of speed, it makes the whole team that much better.
Swings and misses. Now pulled the string on the changeup. So two down now, and here is Brian Anderson. He's 0-1. Out towards right center. That's well struck. And it's off the wall. Fires the second too late. Into second with a double, and that was hard hit.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. I love the approach he had right there with that pitch. Not trying to do too much, but still looking to drive it, and that's exactly what he's able to do into the opposite field gap for the double.
1-2. That one ripped left field. That's got a chance. Gone! A two-run homer, and they cut into the lead. It's 5-2. Bryce Terang up now for the Brewers. 1-for-1 with a single so far. Lifted in the air right center field. And it drops in, and that extends the inning.
The center fielder, number 28.
Next for Milwaukee, Joey Weimer. 0-for-1, he struck out swinging last time. Step off throw to first. Terang back in on a dive. Got it by him for the K. Ready now for the fifth inning. In now for the Reds, Jake Fraley. And that's ball four.
Second walk of the game for him, and he's been really patient at the plate, a game plan that he's sticking to. He's just not going outside of what he's looking for up there.
Next pitch is in the dirt. 2-1. Inside, just missed. Nobody out. Runner at first. Swings and misses, and we're filled up.
Knowing that the pitcher wants a ground ball double play opportunity here, you've got to lay off pitches down in the zone. Right there, swinging at that pitch, that's a no-no. Well, a breaking ball in that 3-2 count kind of tells you that that's the pitch he has the most confidence in right now. Just couldn't find the strike zone.
Here's the Reds catcher, Tyler Stevenson. At the belt and fires. That one the other way, and a base hit. And they're happy to play station to station right here. Bases loaded, nobody out.
Well, they call that an advantage count for a reason. You're so much more likely to get something you can handle. Just a really nice approach to shoot that line drive to the opposite field. There's a lot of hard work and discipline that goes into getting a result like that at the plate. Doesn't come naturally for most hitters.
Line drive, and that's a base hit out into center field. One run is in. Not in time. He's safe. It's 7-2.
Back-to-back singles. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Now it's going to be and foul ball. Got him looking. Frozen with the heater at the knees. Back to the top of the lineup, Ellie De La Cruz. The next to hit for the Reds. One, one down. On the ground, right side. Terang over to first in time. And there are two outs.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground. Nice ground out.
The pitch. Swing and a foul ball at the plate. They'll do it again. The pitch. Right side. Terang. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Back here at American Family Field, and now it's Christian Yelich. And now the lefty spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes, and the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. Jesse Winker up now for the Brewers. Winker. Comes a 2-2. Swing and a miss, struck him out. William Contreras up now for the Brewers.
He is a talented player. His big brother Wilson has a voice that his little brother may end up being better than he is.
Misses off the plate and a count 2-1. Late swing fouled off.
He's mixing his pitches really well. Late on that fastball after seeing the changeup. See if he can elevate one. I think if he does, he'll get the swing and miss.
Up the middle. Slings to first, and Milwaukee is set down in order. Welcome back. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. Now it's the second baseman, Jonathan India. The 1-1. And that's a strike.
Well, don't expect too many more high fastballs. This is a good sinker ball pitcher, and sometimes they can make mistakes trying to pitch up in the zone. Look for him to stay down around the knees to be effective.
Righty delivers. Cuts on it and misses. That's a strikeout. Couldn't hit the fastball at the knees. And now the first baseman, Joey Votto. And a 1-1. And that one is inside. Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even. And the righty deals. Still 2-2 after the foul ball. Hit well, right field, way back, and gone. Joey Votto bops one out of here, and they add to their lead. It's 8-2. So out of the pen comes the right-hander, Bryce Wilson. He's being eased into the game here with the bases empty. And ready to hit now for Cincinnati, Jake Fraley. The wind and the pitch. Swing and a foul straight back. That one not close. Two balls, two strikes. Got him looking. Down on strikes. And he knew it. Next for Cincinnati, Spencer Steer. He's already homered here in this one. The pitch. Swing and a ground ball out to short. Adames, the throw to first. That's the third out. Number 77 gets the ball now.
Compared to some days, this is a pretty low leverage appearance for him, so he should be fairly free and easy out there. Still have to keep yourself sharp and attack the strike zone.
Now it's the shortstop, Willie Adames.
The shortstop.
Clearly down in this ball game, and you can't look at the deficit and try to get it all back in one swing. It's got to come one at bat at a time, and even shrink it down smaller, pitch to pitch. Make that guy on the mound work to get you out.
Here's a 1-2. Good eye right there. Line drive caught.
Nothing you can do about those as a hitter. Even though you know that, they still drive you absolutely crazy.
And a pitch. Fouls one off. 2-2. And he deals. Popped up. De La Cruz makes the play. And there's two down.
Up next for Milwaukee.
Two outs, base is empty. Next for the Brewers, Ryan Anderson. Falling behind 2-1.
I can't play around with him here. It's a 6-run lead at this point. Got to attack hitters, even if you give up a solo shot.
Next offering misses. And now 3-1. And a pitch. And he walked him.
Well, two out walks are never good, especially when you're trying to get back into that dugout. But he's still in a good spot. He's just got to refocus and deal with the bottom of this order.
And here it comes. That's a little bit low. And it's even up.
2-2.
And a pitch. Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. And a pitch. Got him swinging. And welcome back. We go to the top of the seventh. In now for the Reds, Tyler Stevenson. Swing and a ball popped up. And there's one down. And ready to hit now for Cincinnati, right, Will Benson. Next offering is in for a strike.
One and two.
Got him. Two out.
Up next for Cincinnati.
Nick Senzel, the next to hit for the Reds.
Senzel.
The Y to kick the pitch. And there's a ball.
Three and one.
Swing and a line drive, slicing into right field, and a base hit.
The batter, the shortstop.
Ellie De La Cruz will hit next. Ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
Back-to-back base hits. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
So now here's the DH, TJ Friedl. The next offering misses, and it's 2-1.
Tough spot right here. A couple runners on. Two-ball count. You can't nibble, but you have to execute and finish your pitch. If you leave something out over the plate, it's going to bring in some runs.
That one in for a strike, 2-2. Righty to the plate. Battling here as he fouls it away. Tap to first. Miller. He takes it himself to the bag, and that'll do it.
It's time for the traditional seventh-inning stretch.
Back here in Milwaukee, set for the last half of the seventh. Up now for Milwaukee, Bryce Turang. Swings and misses. Slider right there.
He has a tendency to chase out of the zone, and that slider that's down, that's one of his money pitches to get that swing and miss.
Slow roller to first. Votto steps on the bag, and the leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh. Joey Weimer up now for the Brewers. The 1-1. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. Benson racing, makes the catch. Back to the top of the Milwaukee order. And now Christian Yelich. Top of the zone for a called strike. Not even close there. And it's 2-2. Line drive, base hit right center field. And now a two-out opportunity for Jesse Winker. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Back here at the ballpark, we're at the top of the eighth. Here's the second baseman, Jonathan India. Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. That one missed. That's foul off to the right side. Keeps the AB going. The pitch. Line to left. And that's just foul. Here comes a pitch. Popped up. Nobody can get there, and it's a foul ball. The kick, the 3-2. Gets a piece and stays alive.
Also really good at bat. What I like about this guy, his bat stays in the zone for a long time. Gives him the ability to foul off tough pitches.
The punch out there. One gone here. Joey Votto, the next to hit for the Reds. He's already homered in this game. 2-2 now. Foul ball left side. He'll see another. Right-handed reliever. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit.
All over that one right there. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from. And there's just no one there to knock it down.
Next to hit, Jake Fraley. Next offering is down low. And the right-hander deals. That one fouled off. 2-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Double play ball to second. There's one. Throw to first. Safe.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit. Hit the ball on the ground. Kill some worms while you're at it.
Man at first. Next for Cincinnati, Spencer Steer. Kicks and deals. And that one is in for a strike.
1-2.
Swing and a ball popped up. Puts the squeeze on that one, and that's the inning. Back here at American Family Field, on to the bottom of the eighth. Here's the Brewers DH, Jesse Winker. Slapped foul. Left-hand batter waits. And that one is lifted in the air. Fraley getting an angle on it. Makes the grab, one down. William Contreras getting ready to hit. Next pitch is outside.
Really good slider. He's up there just hoping that it ends up off the plate away.
Swings through it for the K. Couldn't catch up to the heater. Two outs, base is empty. Now the Brewers' cleanup hitter, Willie Adames. Here's a 1-1. Good eye right there. Two outs. Swings through it, and that's a strikeout. Welcome back. And now the catcher comes up to him. Tyler Stevenson. Next offering is downstairs. That one to first. Miller takes it to the bag. And the leadoff man retired here in the ninth. Now it's the right fielder, Will Benson. Here's a 1-1. And that one missing low. And now it's even up. Left-hand hitter waits. Spoils that one, and it remains 2-2. The
pitch.
Good job to fight that one off. The wind of the pitch. This to third. Zips it across. Two up, two down. In now for the Reds, Nick Senzel.
Beautiful swing in his last at bat. Opposite field knock.
That one misses, and that's ball two.
And another ball. And the right-hander's 3-1. Swings through that one for strike two.
Well, that's that slurve right there. He threw it extremely well. You talk about just a ton of breaks. So tough to get that barrel to. One of the things about that two-out walk, the base runner over at first base is going to have a very aggressive secondary lead. So ball down the line or into the gap will produce a two-out RBI, and those are the best. That is, if you are the offensive side of it.
The 1-1 is fouled off.
And a 1-2. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. In the air, right field, Perkins on the move as he glides back. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And that will end the inning. Back now as they hand the ball to a fresh arm to start the bottom of the ninth, Buck Farmer.
And he's got a nice lead to work with, so he should come in throwing strikes, attacking these hitters.
So digging in, Owen Miller. He's someone that you might not describe as having elite level speed, but he can absolutely move, and it is a factor in his game. Check swing, went around. Now 1-2.
Boog, this guy's definitely a plus runner, but what I love about him is that he goes all out every single time, never takes a break. It's guys like that, even though they don't have the elite speed, the fact that they're consistent with it, they make moves on the base paths.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Slider got him for strike three. Here's the third baseman, Ryan Anderson. The wind of the pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Bounce to the left side. De La Cruz gets it to first. Just one out remaining for the Brewers.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do.
And here's a 3-2. And there's ball four.
Now that second baseman.
So two down. Now it's the second baseman, Bryce Turang. Two balls and a strike. Here it comes. Line drive, base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Having himself a really nice game at the plate. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly.
And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Sometimes road trips can be tough. You're away from your family, but when you can win, silence that opposing crowd, it makes things just a little bit better, makes the road trip just a little bit shorter.
8-2 the final here. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.
the final line score for our ball game tonight. For the victorious Cincinnati Reds, 8 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left.